Hello, church family. Happy Friday. We have been sending you emails every Friday since sometime in March, and today we just wanted to do something a little bit different. We hope that you read these Friday emails. Sometimes they have information about things that are happening in the church, important things that are coming out of Ministry Council, but our real intent in sending you an email every Friday is really just to express care and love for you, because this time that we're in continues to be stressful and hard and uncertain, and we just want to touch base with you and tell you that as your pastors who still are trying to get to know you, we care deeply about you, and we hope that you're okay, and we love you very much, and we miss you. And so we're sending you an email today to say that in video form.
And I think we're doing it in video form also because videos are more likely to be watched than emails to be read. But more to the point, it is a way to express a genuine and authentic concern. You can see our faces. We miss your faces, and express that in a different way. And so for all the ways in which God gives us the ability to share and to communicate good news to one another, and we've learned a lot about how to do that by the screen, we do give God thanks for the ways in which we can be in connection with one another. We are very much looking forward to the day where we can reunite in corporate face-to-face worship, where we can come together once again in the same room as a small group. We look forward to that day. Until that time, though, we do give thanks for the ways in which God is continuing to move and shape this congregation, this community, and our lives. So for God's presence, for the work of the Holy Spirit, for the loving and abiding presence of Christ in each one of us, we are just very, very grateful. And so until that day, I hope that you continue to be open to the movement of the Spirit, be it through your small group, be it through worship. Maybe it's through a study that you've recently embarked upon. Perhaps it's through night prayer. We're looking forward to Vine and Branches worship. We're looking forward to continuing to build and cultivate leaders here at Keller United Methodist Church. But more importantly, and perhaps most importantly, we are very much looking forward to the ways in which God continues to call each of us into loving kindness and service to our neighbor and to one another and to ourselves. And so, for this little video message, we love you, we love you, we love you. Amen.
Amen. Blessings be with you, friends.